Once again, if you want MetroLink and the machines apparently are not working, you need to contact MetroLink. Amtrak has